J.K. Calloway here, jumping into the final 8 episodes of The Walking Dead. Episode 17, Season 11, this one's called Lockdown. I'm not sure what that would be, but man, we left off with a lot of shit going on. Namely, Hornsby. He's finally, essentially, broke bad, if you will. Let the veneer down, let the visage down, if you will. And yeah, he wants just everyone under thumb. He wants everyone to be with the Commonwealth or just not a thing, basically. All these communities he's trying to get on his side, they've all turned him down, and he's not having it anymore. And the last we saw, basically he flipped a coin to decide whether Oceanside would live or die. Cool. Meanwhile, Negan and Maggie are at least somewhat on the same page, because they know that Hornsby's coming. They know they gotta team up to survive it. We'll see how it goes. And as always, thank you guys for supporting the channel. We do have a sponsor if you want to check them out. They're called Movie Palette. They have those cool movies, every single frame on a single canvas. Cool little art, especially if you're nerdy. Lockdown. Let's see how they started off. Final 8 episodes. Here we go.
Fan out.
We're here to take out Shithead and the Dickless Brigade.
Like I've been saying, we should go back to the Commonwealth first, get our people out, and then deal with Hornsby together.
No.
And if he has his people go after our families in the meantime?
Carol's there. So is Rosita, Jerry, Ezekiel. We have to hope they can handle it.
Hope is running low.
They've never seen your face before.
What are you saying? I just walk right on in there?
Oh. What's the... Oh.
Shell assholes he runs with.
Who sent you?
I think you know who sent me. Daryl.
Yeah, I can't just let you in. We got rules here.
Oh, rules. Right. Well, if no one else is playing by those rules, then why are you?
What are you doing here, man?
Well, I'm here to save your asses.
Where are you hiding your son?
What you read was not the truth.
You know where he is.
We will find out what happened. And we will update you on every step of the investigation throughout the whole process, okay?
We'll be 14. Do it right away.
What was that? Nice. Lockdown.
Okay. The other shoe. Come on.
A swarm has been detected 5 miles out. Lockdown has been instituted by order of Governor Pamela Milton.
Push it. Nope, push it. I don't need to do all that, just push it.
Jesus. How'd you guys get in here?
Easy,
Jan. Get off me!
I'm taking you home to your mother.
I'm not going anywhere until this thing blows over. My mother doesn't care anyway.
Yes, she does.
When you are pissing in jars and everybody wants you dead, call me nuts, but I think maybe it's time to rethink your options. Now this one here, well, she's a goddamn magician. So if, for whatever reason, she is throwing you a life raft, well, then I recommend you jump in that sucker and save yourself from drowning.
Hey! Hey!
I found him! I found him! Sebastian's here!
Yeah.
Can you really sit there and say there is no way your son did the things he was accused of?
He's always been something of a renegade.
It's true.
Maybe he's having his youthful rebellions later than most, but he's not a murderer.
Pamela, I am trying to figure out how much you knew.
You've humiliated me and yourself.
That story is a lie. People, they want someone to blame, and I'm an easy target.
You'll need to tell me more than that for me to save your ass.
I think we can help each other.
And who are you?
I work for Lance Hornsby. He's out there hunting my friends under your flag. If your son didn't do the things that he's accused of, someone did.
Drop your weapon!
Yeah, there's more than him, yeah. Please. He seems so happy and confident. Yeah, fuck you, buddy. You ain't shit. That's the other thing. I still can't get a read on Milton. The governor, governess, senator, whatever she's calling herself. Like, I think she's genuine in the fact that she does want to help and protect people, create a place for people to live safely. I think that's legit, but I also think, you know, she clearly did come from the Washington elite, if you will, before the fall. So she's got that mindset of, I know better than you. Why aren't you listening to me, you simple fucks? And it's like, there's some truth to that. But also, this is a different fucking world now. You can't just do, like, yeah. And what's the play for Carol? Is she gonna trade the kid, Sebastian, for Hornsby? Let's do a little exchange? Is that the plan? I don't know, because, like, yeah, Hornsby seems like he's overstepping or something. I believe, again, the Senate, I believe Milton that she doesn't know the Hornsby ship. She has no clue. But would she be willing to give up Hornsby? Probably, right? I'm sure when it comes down to it, other than Sebastian, I think people don't mean much to her. Thank you guys for watching. Comments. Let me know what you thought of the episode. We'll jump into number 18 as we get through the final 8 episodes of the series. We'll see what that one's all about. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you. We'll talk to you next time.